Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, y'all. Shit, I've been gone for a while, but I'm back. It's busy as shit. Sold this game for like $7, let me get it. Been busy with work, everything else. Still on that book journey. Thought it would take a shorter time, but nah. Everything else is still the same. I got a new bike though, new motorcycle. I'm gonna show that soon. I thought I wasn't coming back to YouTube, but I was like, why not? I was on Twitch too. So I'm be going back and forth. Just had to handle a lot of stuff before I got back on. Apologize for the long wait, apologize for leaving YouTube, but I'm back. I was playing it earlier. I was trying to record it earlier and the conversation got in there. I had to take it out because I thought I had it on mute, but it wasn't on mute. So I didn't get that far. I'll let you guys know where I got. We're going on normal. I hear the noise in the background, that's the air conditioner, it's like 90-something degrees. Remember life before the war.
I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burnt, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life. And I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
All right, you guys, let's see. This is crazy. I only saw like mutated rats so far. That's the only thing I fought. I think I was about to run into that thing, that flying thing. I mean, it's a good game so far. I like the guns. The guns are crazy. Only thing I think that's going to be a problem for me is the filters. Because they run out kind of fast. And it's really dark. I love this gun right here. This gun is serious. See, it's those things I was talking about. I want to see what the bosses look like. I know they gigantic. Oh, L1. Oh, well, I was going to do that anyway. I'm just tripping. That spider on the mask. Thanks to the people who stayed, you know, subscribe. Appreciate y'all. Apologize for leaving and all that shit. But I'm back. Wait, but do we have, like, I never really, let me see. I wonder if I had another weapon, how do you weapon swap? See, I didn't even get that. I didn't get that far, y'all. I'm telling y'all. There's one of those shits right here. They know we're here now, y'all. isn't it? Yeah, he jumped high as hell just now. Pick this shit up. Jesus! That's what I'm talking about. Wish we could pick up that damn hatchet. Get your ass up out of here. Then we can get more. So you see these green things though? Like, what are they? Like, what was that? Damn, I jumped into the wall. This run is serious too. This big ass gun. No bullets in that shit. One should have killed her, man. Oh shit, they're coming. I'm trying to understand how he got hurt. I don't see how he got hurt. I didn't see him get attacked. Like, I saw him get attacked, but I didn't see him get, like, scratched or bit. One second, y'all. Give me 1 second. I'm back. I'm not gonna look at the notes, y'all. Wait a minute, let's check over here. Wow. Let's listen to them. Here we go, back on the surface. This dude brought his wife with him. This is what's gonna be a problem right here. What's over here? Yeah, so this place got different areas to explore. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit, I keep pressing this watch shit. I'm trying to turn on the light. You gotta be quiet in this game because you can hear when they coming. I'm guessing. Oh shit. Where the hell are you at? Come on. I didn't see that before. We're getting close to where we were. Well, when I was recording before. Is there anything in here? You see? Searching and shit. I didn't search in here before. Damn, but these filters, you see them? This is gonna be a problem. Jump inside the damn. Gotta search everything, man. And it's only the beginning. Crazy. 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 All right, we're almost where I was at. The train's supposed to come right around there. Oh, I'm gonna see something. See a train right there? Before I just ran past, I don't think they... Let's run. Hey. Jump up, bro. I still got my light. See how dark it is? Save it now. This is where, not yet. Oh shit. This is it. This is where I had to stop it, y'all. So from here on out, I don't know what the hell's going on. Should I need a weapon? Okay, how the hell are we gonna do that? Yeah, I like this game. Really like it. Is he coming up or I'm going by myself? Bastard. shit. Oh, where? Oh, shit, I'm blocking. Look at the picture. I don't got no weapon, y'all. We just gonna fight, I guess. Okay. Oh shit. Wow. Just checking everything, y'all. This is crazy. It's my little pistol that I didn't know how to use. Yeah, he gave me all my shit. Thank you, buddy.
Hey guys, what's going on? Hey! Hey!
Oh shit. Wait a minute, where am I supposed to go?
Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Do I shoot them?
I'm changing position. Well done, you're on. It's on, covering you.
Oh shit, I don't got no more bullets.
Down.
What type of bullshit is this? I'm here though. We have to stop soon. We're on 46. I'll give y'all an hour for me coming, like me being back and stuff like that. Got knives, but I don't know how to throw them shits. Oh, there I go. Okay. Oh, you got Molotovs and everything? Oh, that's how you switch. All right. This is silencer, right? Oh, shit, I was trying. Oh my god, yeah, I died. Shit, yeah. But I'm my thing is, like, I'm gonna try it again. Oh shit. I'm gonna try again. I didn't use the med kit before either. Which way though, you feel me? Like they just don't want me to go. God damn. Oh no, y'all, this is crazy. This is crazy. It's dark as shit. I can't turn my flashlight on.
Pick up your neck. We have to get closer. If while you rescue the old man. Artyom, try going down that ladder ahead. Just be careful.
Right, which way am I gonna go? He saw me up there. See, I don't. Can't see a thing, yeah, when I turn that light off. I hope he don't look this way. And if I do shoot him. See, he's looking this way. Oh my God. I don't know where to go, y'all. Like, it's dark as shit. I think I was supposed to go the opposite way. You see? I'm throwing a knife, y'all. Fuck, another guy? There's two of them over here. Shit, oh my God. Oh, yeah, they notice me. Oh my God, this is insane. Where we at? Oh shit, we're on 52, y'all.
We have to get closer.
I'm gonna have to go this way. Yo, we got like 8 minutes left. I'm gonna try to save this damn guy and then. A propane tank right there. They should at least gave us a map, y'all. It look like I'm running a fucking circle. Where am I supposed to go? Oh shit. I gotta let him kill me, y'all, because I don't know. It's like a circle. I don't... She's not even fucking helping me.
Artyom, they got Yermak. We have to get closer. If you get closer, I'll distract them while you rescue the old man. Artyom, try going down that ladder ahead. Just be careful.
Alright, I'm gonna go down the ladder, but then where? I went that way before and it was nothing. See, it's the same exact way. See, I can't turn on the light. If I turn the light, I don't get it. Let's go this way. This game is gonna cut off. If it does, we'll start a new one, y'all. Well, I'm gonna swap for if that's the same one. See, I just took them out. Now what? I guess we're going back upstairs because she's no other way. Sneak ahead where? I'm gonna have to go back upstairs. Three minutes, y'all. I'm waiting for them to see what she says. I guess she ain't gonna say nothing. Should I just go? I'm going up. Oh shit. We did it, y'all. So we gotta wait for that save point, then I'm gonna stop the game. first time here, please subscribe and hit that bell button. Yo, how do I, like, they don't got no,